Hi students, today we are going to discuss the first chapter in biology, that is life process. What is life process? The process that are necessary for an organism to stay alive is called life process. Then what is life? Any organism which has growth, movement, reproduction, nutrition and other metabolic activities is called a life. Means any organism which will grow or which can excrete or which will reproduce for another young one, they are all living organisms. And life process is the process that are necessary for an organism to stay alive is called a life process. See, this is a chart for a life process. Means it is known as nutrition, respiration, transportation, excretion, control and combination, growth and reproduction. These all chapters are present in the syllabus. First part, nutrition. It is a process in which an organism takes the food to get the energy for growth and development. Why we need a food? For a growth of an bones or a muscles or a body structure, we need a food. For that, we require nutrition, that is called a food. And the maintaining, repair, means for immunity purpose, we need a nutrition, etc. And excretes the waste material from the body is called a nutrition. There are two types of nutrition. One is autotrophic nutrition and another one is heterotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic means here it is self, means it should prepare its own food. For example, plant will prepare its own food. The nutrition is a self nourishment of food takes place is called a self preparation or a autotrophic nutrition. Here the examples of plants, algae, bacteria and how they prepare the food is called photosynthesis. In photosynthesis process, the environment there are two types of nutrition. One is autotrophic nutrition, second one is heterotrophic nutrition. In autotrophic nutrition, the nutrition is self nourishment of food that takes place, means self preparation or self manufacture of food takes place is called a autotrophic nutrition. In plants, they themselves prepare their own food in the presence of sunlight and water. In that process is called a photosynthesis reaction, where carbon dioxide and water is involved, product used as to glucose and oxygen. This is the process in plants, how the photosynthesis process takes place. Carbon dioxide plus water. This is a leaf of a plant where gives us to carbohydrates, means glucose here, and oxygen. And second type is heterotrophic nutrition. The nutrition which get from other organisms by feeding them is called a heterotrophic nutrition. Hetero means depending upon other. In this, there are three types: holozoic nutrition, saprophytic nutrition, parasitism. There are three types of nutrition in heterotrophic nutrition. Holozoic means the organism feed by ingesting the solid organic matter, which is then digested and absorbed into the bodies. Means they themselves feed the other body organs and they eat the food. This is called a holozoic nutrition. And and saprophytic, feeding on dead and decaying matter. Means like any birds or any animals will dead and they will be present on the earth. Some animals, they feed on them. For example, we, the human being, we feed chicken or any meat, we will feed. That is also a saprophytic. Next, parasitism. Obtains nutrition from the living organism. The parasitism obtains from the nutrients by living on other body. Means, they are present in the other body as a host body. They will take the other body as a host and they feed them. Like they suck the blood or they will live in other organism. These are the three different types of heterotrophic nutrition. In the next further class, we will see the elementary canal which is present in the human beings.